Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to enable SQL Server Authentication on the latest version of SSMS or SQL Server Management Studio, that is version 21. So on my previous videos in detail I have showed you how to install this latest version of SSMS, that is version 21. Now we are going to show you about SQL Server Authentication. So to invoke SSMS you need to first simply go to search and just simply type SSMS. And that will show you this SQL Server Management Studio. So you need to right click and you need to click on Run as Administrator. So it will ask for administrative privileges. Click on Yes. So remember, this is a very important step. You need to launch SQL Server Management Studio as an admin mode, and it has rightly launched. So in my previous videos, I have showed you how to use this Windows authentication. Now I'm going to talk about SQL Server Authentication. So let's first log in as a Windows authentication. So just simply click on connect. You need to also select this trust server certificate and keep it mandatory, and you need to connect as a Windows authentication first, and then we are going to configure it for SQL Server authentication. So we are now logged in as a Windows authentication. So let's expand security and expand logins. So that will show you this as a user. So you need to right click and you have to go to properties. So that will open this login properties window. Here you need to set login name and password. So login name I'm going to keep it default, and password I'm going to change and give my own password. So you should be giving your very own password, and you need to remember this password. And then you need to go to status and you need to enable this login. So before that it was disabled, so now you need to enable that and click on OK. And after that, if you again go to login and just simply right click and refresh, you'll be able to see this SA user is now properly enabled. And now you need to go to this SQL Express server that you have created and right click and go to properties. So that will open the server properties window. Here you need to go to security and you need to select this server authentication type to SQL Server and Windows authentication mode. So previously it was only Windows authentication, now we are enabling this SQL Server. So click on OK. So immediately it will tell you that it will require to restart, which is totally fine, we are going to do that soon. So click on OK. So now just right click again and just click on restart over here. So do you want to restart? Yes. Click on Yes. And it's going to immediately start restarting our service. And there you go. So you can see it is properly green now, so and it is restarted. So you can disconnect it and you can re-log in again. So this time you can use SQL Server Authentication. So give the username and the password that you have created. Remember the password, keep all other things as default. You need to select this trust server certificate and make it mandatory, this encrypt, and click on connect. And there you go. So now you can see we are logged in as a SA user. So this is how you enable SQL Server Authentication on latest version of SSMS, that is version 21. If you are interested on learning Python, then I always recommend you to follow this tutorial. All the videos are latest, updated to 2025 year, and you can practice this. You can add all this project to your resume. That's going to definitely help you to land to your dream job. And all the code that I'm sharing on this video are completely available on Geeky Script official website. So here you will get entire source code along with detailed explanation. So everything is available for completely free on our channel. So do follow our other videos as well. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.